People have a very narrow view of what disability looks like and what it entails. A lot of times they immediately picture a wheelchair user or somebody with a guide dog, and those are absolutely disabilities, but they are a small minority of disabilities. I realized early on that we really could not call ourselves a truly inclusive field course if we did not have an option for virtual participation.
So we're about to start the live stream. Everybody buckle up. Let's get to it.
Unlike a lot of virtual options, we didn't want something canned. It was absolutely imperative that they be a integral part of the field course and what we did on a daily, even hourly basis. Maybe part of the problems we have recruiting and retaining diverse identities in the geosciences has something to do with how we run our field courses and how we run our experiential learning programs. Most field courses are extremely inaccessible in just about every way, everything from the food selection to the lodging to the activities in the field, everything is inaccessible. The problem is that for many geoscience programs, you cannot graduate without a field experience. So when we exclude students with disabilities from field experiences, we are excluding them from our profession. I hope it sparks some conversations, and beyond conversations, I hope it sparks action, that people really take a hard look at their own field courses and maybe what they could do differently.